Hello students, today I will be talking to you about electric current. Electric current. What do you mean by current? Current is nothing but rate of flow of charges. Current is nothing but rate of flow of charges. What do you mean by current? Current is nothing but rate of flow of charges. I mean the speed at which charge flows per unit time. The speed at which charge flows per unit time. The speed at which charge flows per unit time. Like distance upon time gives us speed. As we know that distance upon time gives us speed. Similarly, charge upon time gives electric current. Electric current is nothing but what? Charge upon time. Electric current is denoted by I. Charge is represented with letter Q and time with letter T. And what is the SI unit of charge? SI unit of charge is coulombs. SI unit of charge is coulombs and SI unit of time is seconds. Coulombs. SI unit of charge is coulomb and the SI unit of time is seconds. I mean coulomb per second. So what is the SI unit of current? SI unit of current is coulomb per second. We have a special name for coulomb per second, that is called ampere. Ampere. So students, what is the SI unit of current? The SI unit of current is ampere. And current is a scalar quantity. And this electric current is a, which is a scalar quantity. Electric current is a scalar quantity. Okay, what do you mean by current? The rate at which charges flow per unit time. Charges, suppose I have a conductor. I have a conductor, a wire. Charges are flowing through it. Okay, how many charges which are flowing by divided by how much time? I mean, I can say that how many charges divided by how much time? How many charges divided by how much time? Which gives us current? Suppose I have a conductor. This is my conductor, a wire. Which is a conductor? It has two points. This is point X and point Y. Okay, electrons are flowing through this conductor. Electrons which has charge. Electrons are nothing but they have charge. Okay, they are moving through the conductor like this. Electrons are moving through the conductor like this. I mean from point X to point Y. So this is the direction of electrons and it is a convention. It is just a convention that when electrons are moving from point X to point Y and current will flow from opposite to the direction of electrons. I mean electrons are moving like this, that is from point X to point Y, then what is the direction of electric current? Direction of electric current is always direction which is opposite to the electrons. I mean it will come like this. I mean from point Y to point X. This point you have to remember and no one knows about why it is. It is our convention. Direction of electric current is always opposite to the direction of electrons. Once again, what do you mean by current? Current is nothing but rate of flow of charges. Rate of flow of charges. I mean how many electrons or how many electrons which are flowing through, which are passing through the conductor by how much time, which gives us current. So electric current is nothing but charge upon time. S unit of charge is coulombs and the S unit of time is seconds, I mean coulomb per second. So coulomb per second, that is we have a special name, call it as ampere, and the S unit of current is ampere. Suppose we got current I equal to Q by T. I can write as Q equal to cross multiplication I into T. Students, don't confuse here. I is nothing but electric current. Q is nothing but charge. So, what do you mean by 1 ampere? I mean, if 1 coulomb of charge passing through a cross section of a conductor in 1 second, what do you mean by 1 ampere? 1 ampere is nothing but 1 coulomb of charge passing through any cross section of conductor in 1 second, which gives us 1 ampere. I mean, 1 ampere equal to 1 coulomb per 1 second. 1 ampere equal to 1 coulomb per 1 second, right? Suppose let me explain one example based on electric current. Suppose I have 180 coulomb of charge passing through a cross section of a conductor. 180 coulomb of charge is passing through any cross section of a conductor in half an hour. How much charge is passing? 180 coulombs of charge is passing through a unit cross section area of conductor in half an hour. Then what is the time? Question understood, students? If 180 coulomb of charge is passing through any conductor in half an hour, then what is the electric current? 180 coulomb of charge is passing in half an hour, then what is the electric current? As we know that we have the formula I equal to Q by T. What is the charge? Charge 180 coulombs. So I equal to charge is equal to how much? 180 coulombs. Charge is 180 coulombs. And what is the time? Time is given half an hour. Yes, S unit of time is in seconds, but which is given in hours. So half an hour means how many minutes? Which is 30 minutes. So 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. So time equal to 30 into 60. So that is equal to 30 into 60, which is equal to 1800 seconds, which is equal to Q equal to 180 coulombs. And time equal to 1800 seconds. So 0, 0 gets cancelled. 18 table, 18 1 jar, 18 10 jar. I mean, I equal to 1 by 10. 1 by 10, I can write as 0.1 ampere. So current flowing through that conductor is how many amperes? 0.1 amperes. Understood, students? What do you mean by electric current? Electric current is nothing but rate of flow of charges. Okay, I have one more example. A current of 9 milliamperes. What is the current? Current of 9 milliamperes. A current of 9 milliampere is flowing for 5 minutes. a current of 9 milliampere is flowing for 5 seconds. Is flowing for 5 seconds. A current of 9 milliampere is flowing for 5 seconds. Now find the charge. We have to find out its charge. Right? As we know that electric current I equal to Q by T. Cross multiplication Q equal to I into T. So they are asking charge only. Charge is nothing but we have to find out Q. We know that Q equal to I into T. What is I? I is nothing but current. Current is 9 milliamperes. Which is equal to how much? I equal to 9 milliamperes. Students, which is in milliamperes, we have to convert into amperes. I mean 9 by 1000. 9 by 1000, which is nothing but 9 by 10 cube. I can also write it as 9 into 10 to the power of minus 3. So our charge is how much? Our current is, we got current I equal to 9 into 10 to the power of minus 3 into, what is the time? Time is 5 seconds. You take 5 minutes, brother. Let me take, it is 5 minutes. So T is given 5 minutes. As we know that 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. So T equal to 5 into 60, 5 into 300 seconds. Time is 300. Right? So this I can write as Q equal to 9 by, let me write 1000 into 300, 0, 0 cancel, 0, 0 cancel, 9 into 3, 9, 3 is 27 by 10, 27 by 10 is nothing but 2.7 coulombs. So what is the charge? Charge is equal to 2.7 coulombs. Understood? Based on this electric current. So you have to remember what is electric current. Electric current is nothing but rate of flow of charges. How many electrons which are passing through a unit cross section area of conductor by how much time? And what is the S unit of current? S unit of current is amperes. And what is the S unit of charge? S unit of charge is coulombs. And what is the S unit of time? S unit of time is seconds. And electric current is a scalar quantity. I hope you all understood today's session. Thank you.